So we can open two. The rate is 60% to get SSR. I will open both at once, so let's go. Hopefully, two SSRs. Pilgrim, please. Scarlet, please. Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So in today's Nikkei, we got a new update, which is the hard mode for this no color ID event. Basically, we can get this 5 sound source every day, right? And there is a reason why I didn't claim this one. If I claim it now, I will be able to do it from stage 1 into stage 10 immediately today. And for the bonus reward Nikkei, I have 4 of these characters, so 95% chance to get this. Woo! That's exciting. So Privacy, we can get her from this one. Yeah, I already got her from this, which is nice. She's a free unit basically. Oh yeah, by the way, with this setup, it means the healer in this party is only Helm's burst skill. Yeah, Ludmilla is a bonus character, right? I mean, the one that gives bonus drop. Yeah, I need the number 1 character, and then number 2, it could be anyone. And the number 3, they are all the bonus character, so I have to use them. Okay, let's do this. No healer. Well, actually, if needed, I can remove one of them later with something more useful, like maybe I can use a healer. But if it's for weak enemies like this, I think using this kind of party is still kinda okay. Doesn't really matter, as long as you have enough power. Yeah, the blue power. Okay. Still very easy. Actually, the required power for this is kinda higher than before. Ooh, Helm. Helm did the most damage just now. Okay, by clearing these stages, we can get these mission rewards, which means we can get more of these. And finally, today, I think we can start to buy both high quality mold and advanced recruit voucher. And I will open the high quality mold in the end of this video. Who knows? I might going to get SSR from it. Yeah, the required power is higher than before. Now it is 20,000. Wow. The stage 1 was 17,000 if I'm not wrong. Okay, there you go. Wow, Helm actually did more damage than Privacy. Very interesting. Stage 3, okay, still blue. Wow, 22,000 now. I'm kind of worrying about this. Oh, it's going to be pretty hard. I mean, if I want to get until stage 10. Okay, still quite easy. Yeah, my power is still blue, so I think that's why it is still quite easy. Okay. Helm and Privacy, the best DPS in this party. 1-4. Oh, thanks god, still blue. Okay. Still quite easy. Privacy is actually doing a very good AoE damage. Really good AoE damage. Wow, Privacy, as you can see here, the best damage. Okay, stage 1-5, the moment of truth. Yeah! It is red now! Are you kidding me? Okay, I think it is a time to replace Rappi with something else. Okay, let's put Snow White here. No joking, I have to make it blue. Let's do this. Okay, I think the fight after this should be red power. I mean, it's going to be higher than my power. Wow, the next one is going to be quite difficult. Okay. That enemy is annoying. I think I still can win this quite easily because my power is still blue. But not sure about the next one. Yeah, this one is still quite easy. What? Helm. Did the most damage, then Privacy, then Snow White. Okay, I think it is because of Snow White didn't use her ultimate. Okay, stage 1-6. Are you kidding me? How can I win this? RIP F2B. Yeah, rest in peace F2B. But okay, at least we still can farm this on the stage 1-4. If you need credit, you can spam here though. Yeah, on 1-2. We still have this like until 6 days, 11 hours left. So hopefully by the end of this event, I can already able to beat this one because I'm not sure how high the recommended power for it, because this is just way too crazy. Let's try. I think I might going to lose this battle, like easily. Yeah. Look at that, Snow White suddenly got killed. What the heck? Suddenly the enemies become so strong. Okay, never mind. Challenging this stage with red power is not really recommended, as you can see here. So okay, as for me now, it is impossible to beat the stage 1-6. No matter what I did. Wait. Actually, if I top up, I buy gems, I buy a lot of EXP, I might be able to beat this stage. But yeah, that's not a good decision. On second thought, I think now, today, is the best chance to buy all of these sound sources. Because during the run, you will be able to get 3 hours of battle dataset EXP, right? On every single run in the stage, you will get this. So it is actually very cheap. I mean, one sound source costs us 20 gems only, even on this spot. So 20 gems for 3 hours of battle dataset is the cheapest we can get. It is even cheaper than doing wipeout in this outpost defense. Look at this, 50 wipeout. We can get 2 hours worth of battle data EXP. So it is like 25 gems on every 1 hour battle data set EXP if it's still 50 gems. Later it will be 70, right? It's going to be even more expensive, like 35 gems every hour if that is 70 gems for the web out. So yeah, I would recommend you guys to spend your gems to buy all of this. So in total, 900 gems to buy all of these sound sources, and you will get a lot of battle data EXP. It will boost your progress massively, and it is better to do it starting today. You don't have to wait until the last day for this, because if you do it now, you can progress faster, you will get more from the outpost defense, and later you will be able to buy this advanced recruit voucher, and then you can buy the other stuffs. You will need this to upgrade the recycling room, right? So yeah, you are going to need this. Okay, so in the end, this event, even if F2P cannot beat the stage, actually still give us F2P a lot of advantage. So the developer actually did a really good job for this event. Both F2P and spenders actually have advantage in this event. Those who actually spend can have more fun here on stage 1, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Meanwhile, F2P, we can just farm only 1-4. So okay, before this, I actually have 50 already, so we can open 2. The rate is 60% to get SSR. I will open both at once, so let's go. Hopefully, 2 SSRs, Pilgrim please, Scarlet please. Come on. Unexpected. Okay, and we still have this. I can do 10 pulls here, the chance is 2%. So it's something like 20% chance to get SSR if I do 10 pulls. Yeah, it's not impossible because actually I got an SSR from this last time, just once though, on my other account. Okay, so let's open this here. Who knows SSR from friendship gacha like this? The moment of truth. Let's go. On the purple. Yeah. But that's a lot of purple. Okay. So yeah, I think that's all for today's video. Yeah, in the end, this event, the hard mode is actually hard. Yeah, so that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and see you next time. Bye, Ushi Punch.